Can someone please explain to me why The Last Airbender is under crowd pleasers in Netflix?